Who's the best movie villain of all time?
Thanos.
Thanos is way overrated, and although he is overrated, when I have my beard all full and everything, I feel like I kind of look like him.
Thanos doesn't have a beard.